pardon in the back.
Your attention, please.
Look at that. I think we gotta stop here. Oh, it's because of your seafood. This is really nice. I know it's a little dark, but we were gonna do a food review and film it, but once we got talking and we were talking to the bartender and we got the food and just kind of escaped us, so we will sit down in a little bit. We took plenty of pictures, so we will sit down and talk about our food and drinks at Lamplight Lounge. Well, I can say drinks now because as she's gotten before, it's a pina colada. It's just a pina colada with raspberries. What is it, like a raspberry puree? It's like a raspberry sauce in a pina colada. And then I got the final, which is kind of like a margarita with like a cranberry raspberry like mix into it. So it's like a raspberry cranberry margarita. It's really good. And then we got the nachos, but with chicken instead of lobsters because Ashley's allergic to seafood. And we got the potato skins. They weren't really potato skins. It was kind of like a hash brown slash potato barrel. Kind of what it was. Just like bigger in the shape of a potato skin, but without the actual potato skin. But it was really good. It was really nice. The ambiance was incredible. We like it probably better than the Cove Bar, and well, it's pretty much the Cove Bar, just bigger now. And we definitely like it better than Ariel's Grotto because it was just always way too hot and it was really expensive, like really, really, really expensive. And Ashley ended up getting sick. Like she was in the bathroom for like 20 minutes, like throwing up. It was just bad. So we are in Carsland and we have to finish our drinks. So we got a couple to go. We're gonna hang out here, ride Luigi's, maybe ride Mater's. And then we got a fast pass for Radiator Springs. So since we're here, let's check out some of the Christmas decorations. Guys, answer me this. Do these wreaths normally light up? Because they're all off. And I feel like they used to light up. So are we headed into Luigi's in 2 minutes? I feel like it's kind of missing something.
mambo.
All the tires. You know, we've ridden this ride maybe 4 times total. I think we're yet to have waited in this part of the queue. Definitely have not ridden this with the Christmas music. Oh, okay. Oh. Okay, we're going back. Okay, we'll just stare into no one. Okay. See if Ashley picked the right car. Oh, yeah. Woohoo! We get to dance? Oh! Shit! Oh! Oh, okay. Okay. Oh, here we go. Yeah, we have the spin cycle coming. Oh, God. Oh. Okay. All right, here we go. Spin cycle. Begin. Okay. Can you spin me back the other way so I can unwind? All right, guys, let's get back. More Christmas decorations. For some reason. For some reason, I was always fascinated with the cone tree. Mater's got his hat on. Get her done. Kind of like these stars. Simple, elegant. All right, let's go see what else we can find. You know, and after taking a closer look, pretty sure those garlands are supposed to light up. See, here's another one. It's not quite lit up.
No climbing. Get up.
We got another tree. Got some new garland. See, I see another tree.
Yeah, they're occupied.
I don't see too much up here as far as on this side. They have the front, but there's kind of a line of people, so. We have the sheet metal Christmas tree. All right, let's see if we can find anything else. Some garland on that pole. Yeah, I don't see too much without those lights being on. We have another tree here at Sarge's Surplus Hut. got Sarge's tree. Seeing too much more Christmas. Kind of actually seems like they put more Halloween stuff than Christmas stuff this year. Wow, that's it. Kind of seems like they kind of maybe skimped a little. Or maybe it's just the race in the middle or just kind of not being on. It's kind of killing the mood. We have a couple more here on flows, but outside of that, I've already shown you guys down there. That's about it, the Christmas stuff.
Oh!
you guys think of Radiator Springs at night? It has been a while since we've done it. So we are headed back over to Disneyland, but I wanted to try something. I wanted to try a little trick. So after the count of three, I want everybody to blink. Just blink your eyes really hard. So I'll go 1, 2, 3, and then everybody blink really hard. Okay, here we go. 1, 2, 3. Look at that. It's like somehow magically, we just happen to appear on Main Street. Okay, I'm pretty sure most of you know how that happened, but if not, I'm not gonna ruin it. I was gonna say, if not, I just pulled off the greatest, like, magic trick of all time. Oh yeah, Ashley wants to show you her new friend named Mario, if she can get him out of the bag. Oh yeah. And then later on in this trip, it'll have another friend, Oogie. Boogie. If you didn't know, we are big fans of Oogie Boogie. And if you don't follow us on... Did we post it even on Instagram?
What?
Our pumpkin carvings?
No.
We didn't. Okay. Well, if you follow us on Twitter, you can see some of ours. But that was just one.
I have a Twitter?
Yeah, I have a Twitter. I never use it. Oh. Forget all that. We carved Oogie Boogie this year.
And I...
And ears. And... We have a lot. I love pumpkin carving. So, and we love Oogie Boogie. So we're hitting the lockers. Gonna put stuff away. And then I don't know. Oh, then we're gonna do the train. We haven't done it yet. And then we're hitting Thunder Mountain. Finally, walk straight.
Okay.
I was like, where are you going? We're this way. So we're hitting the train. Then we're hitting Thunder Mountain. Okay, so that was an adventure getting over here. So we took the train, and we actually were on the second to last train, the last train that went through Main Street Station. So we took it back to New Orleans Square Station, got off, walked along all the way down to Pirates, then had to go up and over the bridge, around the treehouse and down, turned right at the Lily Bell, and then had to turn right again and walk all the way up to the Lily Bell just to avoid more people. It was like the most roundabout way you could possibly go. But anyways, we finally made it over here. We are riding Thunder
at night.
And then we'll probably call it a night because it's our first night. We don't want to kill our feet. And we had such a long day yesterday. I think it's time. So, what better way to end the day than with Big Thunder Mountain? All right, guys, we're out of here. I know I didn't get a great video of Thunder, but it's really dark, so I tried. So we're out of here. We're headed back to the hotel. And yeah, so we'll see you guys tomorrow.
I'm telling you, folks, Toy Story Midway Mania is more fun than a barrel of monkeys. I can say that because I have traveled.